What's up everyone, Ronald here and welcome to episode 3 and our final episode of our Whippo Let's Play. I hope you guys enjoy the ride, but now first let's continue and let's check out how far we can go before we reach the end of this beta. So to continue we have to wear our super awesome candle. There we go. Because of course caves are dark. I don't like that. Oh boy, there's a heart there. Nope. And thorns as well. Can I actually go down there? Oh, I can't. Oh, ow. What the? How am I supposed? Oh, wait. I see. Ah. Ooh, what is this? Bremko's fountain. Hello? My name is Bremko. I can upgrade some items by spraying. Oh, wow. That is pretty sweet. Let's try and. But how? You can upgrade some items? Never mind. May the blessed water be with you. So he can upgrade your items, but I guess I have to place it on the altar, but I can't like throw this away, can I? I don't think I can, and I have nothing else. No, see, you can't upgrade it. Nope. Oh, that's cool though, there's an upgrade placer, that's nice. That's something to remember for when the game actually gets released. I like how they react to like my light. They like start vibrating and stuff. Alright, let's go up here. Great, more. Oh, whoa, thorns? You can't get up there, can you? I don't think you can. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright, I think we can go left, down left there as well. Let's just do just that. And whoop, there we are. Maybe we can go up here. Maybe. And then they, yeah, up there. Oh crap, this was not a smart idea. Goodness. There we are. Alright, let's just continue our journey towards this cave. And through this cave, and hopefully we can actually go get a boss battle somewhere. But that's really interesting though, so you can actually upgrade your... Because I was wondering, because I noticed there were like 3 stars here. So I was assuming you can upgrade your items. But I didn't know for sure. But now we know. Phew, glad that's over. That place creepy out. Wear this one again. And let's get the hell out of here. Save buck. Oh! Our cave friends are back. That was strange tunnel. Weird blue people. Anyway, good to see you here. We'll continue rock fight expedition. You join us. Yes. Oh, yes or okay. That's not very... That's not a lot of options though. Like, even if I don't want to, it's still a yes or okay. Alright, there he is, the giant rock. Oh crap, I can actually hit them. I can hit everything, that's nice. And it's a giant boss monster, who would have guessed that giant rock is actually a giant rock monster. Oh crap. He is really big. He is super big, oh my. I don't think I can. Oh damn it. Evade the rocks. I don't actually. I can't hit him from here, can I? He almost. Oh crap, he's gonna do his breath. Yep. So every time he makes an angry face, he's gonna do his evil breath attack, which you have to avoid. Like that. Alright. Oh man, more rocks. Damn, this guy is tough. This guy. Oh, what's he doing? Jeez, rude. Alright, he's coming back, right. I also have to, I think his feet also like might hurt me, so I'm kinda worried that he might stomp on me, you know? Oh, he's turning around again. I'm doing a great job at dodging him. See, he does do damage. I'm doing a great job of dodging his feet though. He's going down, easy key. Alright, easy, it's easy. Oh, whoa. Nope. No eating, please. Did he just try to eat me? That is so rude. help my my stone people, like, be my human shield or something? I guess not. That would be wishful thinking. Oh crap. I can actually... Can I even destroy this stone? Oh, I can. That's good to know. Oh, I got a lot of health back with this suddenly. These rocks, they're killing me! We're so close though, we're like super close. Ah! Oh man. No, he killed me! Oh my god, he killed me, he actually killed me, alright. Let's try that again. He's gonna drop, isn't he? Yep. See, that's what he did last time. That's exactly what he did last time. Oh, how is he not dead yet? I'm almost dead. Yes! Whew, that was really close. Rock is defeat! Oh, he's coming down. Oh my goodness. Go away! Go away! Alright, he's dead. We have won! The rock is defeat! Thank you for help! We defeat rock, so we happy. We live here now, alright? Have fun there. Have fun over there, guys. I'll just be going away now. Save point. Let's not do that again. Holy crap. That was a really tough boss battle, actually, to be honest. I'm really surprised by how tough the boss battles are in this game. I mean, the game looks very, like, simplistic, and I like the drawn style, but the bosses actually are pretty damn hard. There we are. We made it, Scallywag. Bemo should be the right of here. The Strange should be the left of here. Oh, I have one more thing I have to tell you. This might sound weird, but since you're playing the beta version of the game, everything will end once you take the train. So, I understand. Alright guys, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This was Whippo. We'll definitely buy this game. And we're going to continue our Let's Play, so once the game's officially released in December. So once again, make sure to check out the Steam page. Make sure to check out the website. Yeah, this game is really fun. I was working and I was like, I want to go home and I want to play Whippo. It's that much fun. So really, guys. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you next time. Bye, guys.